Hello, this is Pastor Mark, and I'm coming to you again from the book of Isaiah with a promise and a prayer. The verses for today are perhaps a little more familiar, and here they are, beginning with verse 8. My thoughts are not your thoughts, nor are your ways my ways, says the Lord. For as the heavens are higher than the earth, so are my ways higher than your ways, and my thoughts than your thoughts. For as the rain comes down and the snow from heaven, and do not return there, but water the earth and make it bring forth and bud, that it may give seed to the sower and bread to the eater, so shall my word be that goes forth from my mouth. It shall not return to me void, but it shall accomplish what I please, and it shall prosper in the thing for which I sent it. Well, remember today, you might not understand what God is doing, and you might not understand the timing of God. But if God has given His word, He will keep it. If God has sent forth His word, He will see to it that His word performs that for which God sent it forth. God has sent His word into your heart, His word into your life, and God will fulfill His purpose. Don't be discouraged today if it seems like there's a delay. Don't be discouraged if you do not understand how God is working. His ways are not the same as our ways, and certainly His thoughts are way beyond and above our thoughts. But just trust in the integrity of God's word. If God has said it, He will do it. Maybe not in the way we imagined it, and maybe not in the time we envisioned, but it will happen. Just like the rain comes down, we can't always see the moisture working in the ground. So God's word has gone forth, and it will bring forth what He intended. Will you just trust Him today and continue to wait upon Him today? Do not worry if you don't understand what He's doing. Just believe that He is doing what He has said He would do. Lord, today we thank You that Your word will always perform that which You sent it to do. So Lord, give us patience, give us faith, and Lord, as we wait upon You, we know that You will bring to pass Your purposes in our lives. Help us to trust You and to rest in You today. In Jesus' name, amen. Well, if you want new content daily or full-length sermons, go to vcachurch.com as we're overcoming together.